Yes.
Need something? Be careful. What do you need?
Doing that.
Watch it!
was that?
Talks to me like that again. Go to the college while he's sleeping. You're smart.
Now, ain't this a surprise? Come on, come on! You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. No one bests an orc. I fought one.
Hey everybody, we hope you enjoyed the past 19 months of songs. Now, in case you didn't see that, there apparently female or vampire lords are vampire mistress. These are the ones I'm gonna put on. For lots skinnier. Her and the better looking the form of the odd plan finale character vampire lord for both. The Khajiits of Vanya weakness. Skooma.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll head on in and behave yourself.
Let's see. Okay, that's us.
Don't like those eyes, you know.
Ah, you seem tense. Since it's your first time, sure. Find a booth and enjoy.
Let's sit down and snort or drink up some red steam.
That's the last of them. Orsots can't resist after they get a taste of your toast skooma.
The water from the spring makes the skooma so much more potent. We'll have all the thralls we'll ever need. Good thing the boss heard that old farmer running his mouth off in the tavern about finding this place.
There we go.
easily.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean,
That seems easier than running a skooma den.
The boss said it's some sort of profane spring. It looks like blood, but it's not the real thing. What was that?
Time tower. Nice. I am not sure. Wild vampires have fire for trip. Have some of the place. I mean, why set your own weakness out on display? Ooh, more eggs. Let's knock these down. What if both last two up there, side by side? Ooh, they kind of cross. Time to transform. Give me your money. Wait, what happened? Well, I haven't turned to the boss by the way. Guess we'll take the other one. Poochie of a kitty cat, lady, person, thing. Okay, apparently that's the trick. That's a little mean to it, I guess. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, so we must need to get some gear and get some gear. Yeah. Fire crossbow and dueling shall do it on the wall. Yeah, surprisingly, you fight a decent amount of vampires and vampire creatures, regardless of which faction. Plus, everything. They take sub-damage of a certain degree from fire, unless they're, like, flying natural ones, but, other than that. First of all, I wonder if I'm using it. Yep. Shit. They don't have it here. Headshot. Airbender soon thing. It's a different nature. Oops, there's one, so I'm not. Better get out of fire. So interesting.
It's really too bad, you know. The little accident.
Yeah, I mean, these two from Shuma did have this shattered.
Yeah, too bad. Lord Harkin's new favorite. Dead so soon after joining the family.
We're just lucky I was here to return the chalice to the Longmont so we can make sure Harkin gets it back.
Wait, what? That's not what we agreed. We take it back together.
Idiot. You didn't really think I'd let you walk out of here either, did you? Vingalmo wants you both dead.
Well, that's just fine. Orthjalm told me to finish off anyone who got in the way. Over here.